play that.
That's what you want to do.
Sean, today is our wedding day. I am so excited to make vows to you to be your wife. My love for you is so strong, and you are truly the man of my dreams. You possess such kindness, support, patience, and loyalty. You are my best friend and soulmate. I look to you as my confidant, my guidance, and partner. I'm so happy that we met that September night in 2009. We have grown so much independently and as a couple. I remember that we were both worried that in college we were spending too much time together, basically being inseparable. I think that is because we had found our soulmate. You truly complete me. I'm so excited for you to be my husband and to grow old with you. I couldn't imagine my life without you and cannot wait for our adventure. I'm excited for our wedding, but most looking forward to our marriage. I love you so much and more. I'll see you as I walk down the aisle. I'll be the one in white, marrying the love of my life. Always yours, Kristen.
Dear Kristen, as we continue in our lives together, I cannot wait for all the perfect and memorable moments. There will be perfect moments, there will also be challenges, and I cannot imagine a better partner to face them with. You are such an amazing aunt to our nieces and nephew, loving mom to Charlie, and know that as our family grows, you will make everyone feel loved and important. You have taught me so much about love, to love one another, love family and friends, and to love myself. I'm amazed and so fortunate that you have become such a beautiful, loving, and considerate woman. Love, Sean.